flapping on and fighting and fixed your wedding ring.
Yeah. Can't get a hold of him, though. We can't get a wedding deal with him.
He's probably busy right now. When he comes to fix that driver, I'll ask him to slap it on. He'll slap it on. It's pretty good.
Yeah.
He's the one that put the doors on the house. He's the one that blacktopped the driveway, too. He couldn't do a good job when it was cold and wet up there with that bloody sidewalk. It was dry. He said that himself. And Richard, ain't it?
Yeah.
We ain't gonna get it on the lawnmower. Nobody else. We got the tool.
Okay, sorry about that. That was my, nothing in relation to me. That was just my brother-in-law's stepdad. Sorry. Anyway, guys, welcome to a new stream. We're doing a competition today for the real giveaway, as you can see. Don't know why that didn't show up. But... Hey there, Lados, Blinded One, and Frenzy. How you all doing? I don't know who's all joining the comp, but I'll leave it up for it. Won't start till it gets populated. Now we're just gonna do some pike fishing while we're waiting. So when we do the Bream comp, I'm going to be on this side. But there's two spots that are open to you guys. You guys can check out 1044 and the other one. I don't remember exactly what chord it is. But I did a video based on this prior to the stream. As a hotspot video. I don't know if people watched it. Well, obvious, not many watched. There's only 20 some views. Where am I going? Pity cast. I don't even know how to cast that even. Ah, very nice. Yeah, spots is actually pretty active. For the Bream. I don't think people are going to be joining today. I've been announcing all week. Well, last week, during the weekend, I even been doing posts about it. Just don't think somebody's gonna join. This damn starting to cast, though. I don't know why that reel can't cast. Okay, so far I got one other person. And left the comp. I don't know. Alright, that lure's not working, we'll try the funky mill. Thank you. Oh, freaking hell. I guess we could try the hunter here. That's a small one. I don't want that one. I think it's Hunter 2 I'm looking for. Do I not got that lure? Who is it? That's 7 grams. Where the hell happened to my lure? Did I lose it? I sometimes use hunter lure in perch color. Pike. Yeah, that's what I think I might do. For some odd reason, I'm missing the other one. That's a play a perch. I doubt that's a play. Too small. I'm gonna actually not fish. What I'm gonna do is open this up. How level? Why can't I put it below low level people? Why? This ain't right. Is it because of my level? I don't know how much can do this. Shoot. I guess that eBay can join. I'm gonna assume because I'm level 37, that's why it's not doing that. Hey, Mr. Havoc, how you doing? I didn't see a post.
Dave again.
Me change that. Hey, RS, how you doing? I tried to make a low-level comp, but it wouldn't let me because my level was too high. I tried to set between level 1 and 20, but didn't work. Because my level is 37, it's only let me go as low as 37. I mean, as max 37. It's alright. So anybody that's level 37 and under can join the comp. If they want to. Matrix, you gotta ready up again. I'm on halfway to level 3. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I kind of figured. Let you guys know if 10 people, if I don't at least get 10 people in this, how you could do this. I might just pretty much just give the lure away. I mean, the reel away. Well, I don't want to comp because I don't. Oh, you don't play R4? Yeah. So really, I'm not doing anything because I'm leaving that up so people can see the password so they can join. But hey there, Cloud PL. How you doing? Okay, so what was wrong with the bike? Hey, Lados. So where do I put a password, because I want to make sure that's people that are in this stream here and not random people joining, because then it's unfair to the viewers here that are participating. If some random person won that's not in this video or not in the stream or not even part of the group even. Okay, so the tires would probably cost you the most. Usually tires are the most expensive part on any bike. But also the labor too. Oh, that's okay. That's fine. Oh, very nice. Trying to see if I can hear that the bell just by keeping this page open. Only 3 people, yeah, but unfortunately, I'm not going to start the comp until we get 10 people. Because otherwise, it's kind of pointless to do this competition. Okay, thank you for stopping by there, Aramis. I appreciate it. Yeah, I'm not going to... I'll leave it open for about 2 hours, because I'm going to do about a 4-hour comp anyway. I mean, a 4-hour stream anyways. Dang, that was a good dig. All right, it's fine. I don't blame you. The problem is, anybody wants to be on new maps and stuff. They don't want to bring fish. This is what it feels like anyways. Hey, Alex. The comp is up right now, on Oldburg. Not started, but it's up. You can join. Keep in mind that we're not going to start if nobody's joining. I likely get 10 people in this competition before I start. Otherwise, there's no point. Yeah, it's for Bream. It's supposed to be for low level people, but just because I'm 37, it wouldn't let me make it to level 12 through 20. Did you read what it says? I guess it didn't say nothing. Hold on. What does it say in the description? I swear that I put information in the description. I did not. Hey, Havoc, I'm going to reset the comp, okay? Because it's pointless. I'm going to just let it for everybody. I'll still put it for as low as 12 because this map is 12. Oh, what do you mean I had to re-download RF4? Did you uninstall it? I am using 15 here. Oh, password. One sec. Fishing, LOL. Who's fishing LOL here? This is clip. You know, I'm gonna put all the information on the comp. I posted everything in the chat, password and all, but I'll put the password in here as well. Oh, you're welcome. I'm looking for 10 plus people, yes. Anything below is no point. My dog is very sick today. I don't know what's wrong with him. I don't know what to do for him. I can't afford a vet. It's like $100 just for a freaking office visit. You think this would be helping me getting percent on my bottom, but I didn't do anything. Or are you going to use the real one? Technically, that reel is no better than what I'm using here. This is a 6.5. Your reel is nothing but a 7 kilogram reel. Hey, blind one. So anyone can join the competition now. If you want in, you can. I only did a low level, tried to do a low level competition. That's what people told me to do, but the game wouldn't let me because I'm not low level. Why does it seem like this is, it's clip and don't got a clip on. Does, okay, so. Okay. That's the plan. A lot of people are not interested in a Bream Comp either. Yeah. Yeah, that's the password, right? One thing I know too, because I was talking to somebody about this reel, when I said that it was donated by NoClips, and they kind of got pissed. It says nobody likes NoClips, that's probably why. But I'm going to give credit where it's due, because I'm not going to just sit there, oh, that's going to be a donation of a reel, but I didn't buy it. So that basically shot myself in my own foot just because who I said it was given from. I'm getting a lot of gold baits here, like crazy amount of gold baits. People that join the competition can participate in the giveaway. The password is DTPass. We'll start, I guess we're starting 1800 in the, exactly. I just want to give time for the competition to populate. Yeah, it's gonna be at night. I really want to get other people joining. I know we got one other person coming. Raj here is joining. There might be a few other too. I can't even find Pike. Nobody done a Pike spot in a while. You know what? Yeah. We'll find out if it's working. Is that? No, I'm not even picker rods. Amazing. These are feeder rods. But yeah, I like picker rods. I don't even know if this is gonna work or not. Most cases that these lures work better when it's sunny. Pike's not that easy to catch when it's cloudy and rain. Might get perch. Might not be an active spot, but I know another spot I could try out. No, people are not joining. But Raj is coming to join here soon. I guess we'll start the comp the way it is, because I don't want, you know, screw people over on it. By 2167. An hour long. If you're talking about the one spot where the black carp and stuff, I was there. That spot's dead too. It's the weather that's causing the pike not be active. Dead too. It's the weather that's causing. Maybe it's this one will work. I mean, it works okay on Oberg. I mean, not Oberg, but Corey. I mean, this lure is working fantastic on Corey. Was that perch? Well, that's a pike. How did the bycatch? That ain't working. I guess if you hit the ground, that the technique don't work. That's the pass right there. Olberg is just dead on these damn fish. Still no text message. I do know what our spot to try though. Hey there, chill. So the competition, if you guys want to join, you guys can. The password right there. Just waiting for a couple other people. We'll start about 1800. Ah, dang, that's tiny. Got some distance on me. I recommend 8:15:38. Spot's doing pretty good. There's over 37 fish here. Well, not 37, probably got a few other fish. The pike order here, definitely want to get this. There's a Bream order up for a trophy, 370 hours. $147 silver. Oh, that's okay. Okay, as for the other pike spot that I know of, I haven't fished it since I was like level 20 here when I first got here. So when you stand on the boat right here, you can cast over there towards that tree in the water. I didn't cast part of it. You want to cast into that moss. Hopefully you don't get snagged. But this ain't the lure I was using. We're gonna go use the other funky mill. I think grabbed it. There's a perch or something. That thing's tiny. Yeah. Look for a DT Gaming Bream Comp. Password is just DT pass. Yes, it's only for a computer, the game. You gotta be level 12 and up. Oh, that sucks, dude. Spot's still dead. I'm gonna try one of our lure here. Well, to be fair, I have been advertising the competition and everything for the past week since last Wednesday. It's all right. Again, I'm starting to learn a lot of people that on the game are I'm sorry if I butcher your guys's region name. There's not so many people are up. Yeah, because they're about 12 hours apart, which will be about midnight. No, 11 hours apart. I'm actually happy there's actually five people here anyways. So, well, somebody's going to get that reel. We'll see. All right, starting in 5 minutes. Well, not 5 minutes, five in-game minutes. So, a few seconds. You stay there. All right, starting now, guys. Actually, let me catch a fish. I don't want to cheat. Alright guys, good luck. They only do a 12-hour con. Mia, why what's wrong with you? Dog is so sick. He got bad indigestion. He's not got gas or anything, but his stomach is making all kinds of noise, like gurgling and stuff. So if I win, the next person runner up will, so basically second place would get the reel. And their participants will receive 40 ground bait and 100 pro barley. Matter of fact, to be fair. While hearing. Okay, that's everybody. Okay. Thanks, Sir Till. I appreciate it. I wish that you were able to join, but... I guess people that have a Steam Deck and stuff is able to play R4 on the handheld game device. I want to get that dang thing, but I can't afford no $400 device right now. So that is out of the question, and I might need to take my computer in for repair. I hope not anyways. I'd rather fix it myself. Actually, never mind. I'm gonna type that. I was going to, but I don't know how to spell it. Hey there, Cloud. Welcome back. Whoa, Jesus. That thing just ripped. I can't even set the hook, guys. It's a heavy fish. Hey Lillian, how you doing? Mike got a trophy on, guys. Not a trophy, but dang, a big bream. The size of you. He's at 20 kg of fish already. I'm sitting at 10. Jeez, another big one. I'm actually behind Koopmas. I think it's Koopmas. So the thing about Bream, guys, have you ever watched Grozy's videos? You can throw ground bait in the water just the same. Where do you go? Good luck, have fun. He's probably got a trophy on. He's a trophy cat. He basically catches trophies all the time. Meant to put a 24-hour comp on, but nope, I fucked up. Okay, I'm not. That means I can go fish somewhere else after this is done. Thank you. Hey, Leo, what's wrong with you? Come here. Oh, I almost got snagged. That'd be shitty. Hey, Bream. I don't know, Breams are aggressive, like you wouldn't believe. I mean, they redline me, that's even like 2-3 kg. Like crap. I'm gonna set up my other rod right now because I am going to go do some pike fishing on Corey because I don't think going anywhere else. Just to figure where I'm going to go next. Yes. Well, actually, no. They work on the, the hell is that one lure? The angry green blocker. He's like literally 10 kg pikes ahead. I mean, pikes. 10 kg breams ahead. Yeah, not possible. My fish stopped biting. I think I should, yeah, I think I shot myself in the foot here. Oh, got ground bait on. Except the middle rod didn't have one. So I don't know what to do. Yeah. I had a bite and it just quit. I have no chance. I think I, when I see the ground bait in the water, I think I screwed up. They probably fixed that, but it don't work. Tired today. I don't know what the hell's going on. Well, that was fun. Wait, no? Okay, so what am I doing with the reel then? If you don't want it. Do I give it to Raz? Because he's the second runner up. That's the pass. All right, so Kumis won the reel. He was the runner, first runner up. Okay. All right. So, yeah, Bream's a good silver when you're low level. That's for certain. 103 silver. I mean, it's slow, but it's steady. It gives at night only. You don't want to go on the fishing trip? You got no damn. Corey, oh, good weather too. Well, I've got dizzy all of a sudden. Wait, was it damaged? I'm gonna kick NoClips in the ass. Wait, but I had 34, so 100 less is like a, yeah, that's true. Oh, 15 pipes, that's what I do. It's been ages since I did fishing here, so the pikes should be good and active. Unless they changed lures or moved since this week, since during a week or something. Automatically appeared on my line. I appreciate it. I'll do more giveaways, but not like lures and stuff. I can't afford that. I mean, not rails or rods. I'll do more lures and stuff. What is going on? Why does this pipe look big? I'm just checking something. Push here. So we're going to go to this spot right here, G4. Want to find out right now. There should be a pike. But it's a Ladoga. But pikes are at the spot on this lure. Why you just touch the damn thing and just let go? Probably was smelting it. It was like, had no attention to it. I'm gonna check the Discord for a minute. Awesome, okay, I might use that, but somebody got another pike here somewhere. That's what 7 to 3. Yeah, I'm using the exact same lure. However, I'm gonna put this one in the center. Okay, a little fish on that one. I'm gonna have to call it quits here in a few minutes, guys. I got that repair guy coming to look to fix our furnace here. Had no heat for 2 days. I think that's not helping the computer at all. I read that cold temperatures can actually cause moisture buildup in your system. If it gets too cold. I had to check the Wednesday here too. So doing it that way, I see it's 4.8. I can't see the damn thing up there. How come that one ain't getting any fish? Didn't do nothing different to that one. Changing this one though. This one ain't working. Someone said something about the blue snatcher though. Are lower switching to the blue?
Whoa.
I think I just knocked the pike out. It was just like floating across the water, not moving. I think I stunned it. the hell? You guys weren't there when I removed was driving. Okay, obvious this section area here is not, it don't have no fish, so we're going to go ahead, go forward. Dang, that wheel's so touchy, go off the spot so easily. Buy a perch or thank you. He's on his way, that's all I know. Almost everything's marker, actually. I didn't even realize that, except for two of the perch. Oh, night sucks, guys. Night just sucks. Man. I am going to alt F4 for a minute. I'm gonna go sell our fish. That Laker couldn't even be a marker even. That just sucks. Well, I mean, I'm big enough. One, yeah, it was way too small. So 38 minutes, 445 silver. That's not a lot, but you know what? I got back my money that I spent here, and I got back the money for the ticket. But yeah, that's gonna be it, guys. If you guys like the video, hit that like button. If you guys new to the channel, be sure to subscribe. And thank you all for watching. See you next time. Bye, guys.